The face that's melting, assume hot wax. The chest collapsing, alone by its breath. So the eyelids suffocate and put yourself to sleep. Vision fading, tunnel vision it would seem. Believe me, no fucker suffers tougher than a wide-eyed, smiling, well-defined life sucker. Trusty chuckles, knowing nothing brings much more ruckus than a ring sucking in his fucking skull, sitting ducks lucky. I'm not looking to indulge in the life fucking practice of the mulling crack. Detox is compulsion to engage in self-destructive practice present. Magic plus Redux tragic. This isn't some elaborate narrative to make you terrorize a savage. It's a soapbox about what will kill me off one day. I'm writing this from inside a coffin stowed away. I bet you can't find me. I bet I'm understanding from a distance. This is logic from closer, it's insanity. Oh yeah, take it from my vanity. I'm getting the gist of it, but only cause I'm trying. Let alone leave the lying. Trust the other, barely trust myself too highly.
Enough, you is not the one and all to cheer for.